Let's get on with it.
We need to find a way forward.
There, in the cage.
Best avoid that trap.
You come to my home, interfere in my business, and now have the gall to face me in the heart of my lair! You petulant bollocks! I'll rip your spine out your asshole! I'll use your blood to spice my stew! I'll keep you alive until I've sucked the marrow from your bones! I'll bring you back and do it all over again.
Just get out of here, please.
You want the girl so bad.
Elminster's not around, so it might as well.
Y'all go.
Be quick. In good hands. One can't always be a gentleman. Thank you.
meets sorcery.
Confusion!
Wolverine! Quite enough to have your parents combined!
Shall we cut and run?
To let up.
I don't fancy their chances. These boots have seen everything.
Oh.
to focus.
Can you feel death's cold grip?
Wait! Oh, wait just a tick!
Killing me is a waste of time. I'll find a way to return. Always have, always will. But it's unpleasant. So how about we be civilized about this, I have something you want.
I knew I liked you, dearie. Let me leave with the girl, and I'll give you power. You want to be stronger, tougher, smarter? Done. Anything is possible.
Just let me keep the girl and her babe.
Trading some wealth we just met for impossible.
It's your choice, sweetness.
Greedy little ballocks.
Fine. Here. I'll not soon forget this sweetness. You have my word.
But the deal. What about my husband? What happens?
Deal's off, you dumb cow. And if not that it matters. I'll find another just. I can set up shop elsewhere. People always need lotions and potions. Oh, bye bye, Petal.
You bastard! You ruined it! You ruined everything! You want. Ethel was going to bring my husband back. Back from the dead, and now I'll never see him again. This just a bit longer, and my child would have been born. And all this. Don't judge me. Auntie Ethel promised to give more than I could have done. Now I'll have to drag Connor's coffin all the. Oh!
Grips your chest. Your strength falters.
At the clue, we have.
Thank you.
place to step.
I know I should have the thought of putting him in a wheelbarrow and making the journey all over again. What? You can?
You feel a surge of power from the wand. The air so-
Bring him back! Bring Connor back! Please!
Something pull at you. The creature, yeah.
What have you done to him? Not permanent. Bits of him have fallen off. I wanted him back the way he was. Not this. I'll do it. I'll take him. You don't know that. He could still be in there. And I gotta try.
Maybe someone in Baldur's Gate can help us. Connor always said you can find anything in that city.
I'll figure something out. Let's go.
Perhaps using Ethel's wand wasn't the best idea.
Forget it. The milk's already spilled.